just on attending it, because this was so sad and beautiful at the same time. This is such a young daughter that has lost her life, so we can only imagine that people would come from different sections of the world just to accompany or to send their condolences to their pastor and his wife. So yeah, as I have no words but comment.